Hello friends, welcome to Vidya's cooking channel. This is Vidya Lakshmi. Today I'm going to be showing you how I prepare chips chaat. This chips chaat is normally served for fried rice or any rice dishes, and it's also eaten as a starter. If you're preparing any barbecues or you're planning to do some cookout, this is an excellent dish to be served. Instead of just serving the chips as it is, you can prepare chips chaat and serve. I've laid out all the ingredients for this recipe. I've finely chopped the tomato, cucumber, onion, pre-boiled the corn, finely chopped the coriander, mint and chilies. We'll also be using some fruit seasoning, chaat masala powder, mayonnaise, Szechuan chutney, green chutney. The chutney recipes and mayo recipes listed in the description box below this video. You can visit my blog and prepare all these condiments yourself. We'll also require chips for this recipe. Rather than serving just chips, you can prepare this and serve it for your palaus, for your barbecues. It's very nice. On a serving plate, I'm going to layer the chips first. Here in Bangalore, Malleshwaram, there is a chaat center which prepares this chips chaat. I tasted this chips chaat there. I really liked it. It paired very well with the fried rice that he served me. So now I've added the sweet corn. I'll be topping it with the onion and tomato. I'll be topping it with the cucumber, finely chopped cucumber. We'll prepare layers. Three layers is what we'll be preparing. Now I'll be adding some mayonnaise, Szechuan chutney and green chutney. We'll top it again with the chips and again with the veggies. So we'll prepare three layers of this. All the ingredients used in this recipe along with measurements will be listed in the description box below this video. I've posted a detailed recipe how to prepare Szechuan chutney, mint chutney and mayonnaise at home. So all the recipe links will be listed in the description box below this video. You can prepare all these ingredients at home itself. Once I have layered all the chips and the veggies, I'll be topping it with the fruit salt, chaat masala, coriander and lime juice. Try this and post your comments. If you enjoyed watching this video recipe, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to me for more recipes. All the links to my blog and social media will be listed in the description box below this video. The same recipe is also posted on YouTube Tamil. YouTube Tamil link will also be listed in the description box below this video. Once I've laid out the chips and I've added all the ingredients to it, I've served it with one lime wedge. Tasted excellent. Give this recipe a try and post your comments. If you enjoyed watching this video recipe, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to me for more recipes. I'll be seeing you soon with the next recipe video. This is Vidya Lakshmi. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.